So I was making my living in music, in performing, but I had like 15 different jobs. There was the professional Christmas caroling. And, you know, that's like, we start 3 months in advance learning the new repertoire and difficult harmonies before we even get to December and we get to go out and do the gigs. So the Christmas caroling, the concert singing, the church jobs, the wedding singing, the theater contracts, my independent voice studio, also teaching voice at two different colleges and teaching acting. So, you know, you could add up and it's like at any one time, there was never less than like 5 to 8 jobs and it could get as many as 15. And yet I was still not making a sustainable living. It was still stressful. I still couldn't afford childcare. So to me, that's a starving artist. It's someone who is all in with their art and still can't pay the bills.